All right. Go racing. Floyd Glass. 35 laps, guys.
Stock Division.
Woo, wait a minute.
At the 55th Annual Snowball Derby. We're racing. All right, once again, here at 5 Flying Speedway.
Look at that.
try to get them popped real quick.
Oh, man.
I mean, just another way.
See, and there it is. As coins deep in 18 to Brad Mosley. Tough for us to see here at Five Flag Speedway with the holers. He avoided contact. He was all by himself, so that is the reason for the caution. Here now, Lloyd's last pure sight division. So, tomorrow night, qualifying for the modifieds of Mayhem. That's going to be at 3 o'clock, and then qualifying for the Snowball Derby at 6 o'clock. And then tomorrow evening at 8 o'clock.
Don't no more cautions. I got to pee.
Out on the other turn, hump day. 14 laps complete of 35 in a row.
Crap. I don't know if we'll make it.
Great luck.
They're wearing the bin. Yeah. Was a lick. Come on, have all your eyeballs pointing in the right direction, buddy. Please.
Come on.
Talk to us.
Things quiet as I work on a 51.
Flag out quick.
Down there.
So,
yeah, I'm over with that car. It's all good. two machine right now.
Hey, it ain't over yet.
Because he had a whole lot of assistance. And let's see if he'll be nice about this. Either way, I think the lead is going to go back to Hollinsworth, and sure enough, that is what scoring says. Speedway, you go back to the previously completed lap. They had just crossed the line when that caution came out, so you go back to the previous lap. And I think it's going to be Hollinsworth, and that's exactly who it will be as scoring updates.
It updates with Hollinsworth in the lead at 29.
If he goes back to the last completed lap, he comes out to the top three.
Joking. McDonald is out of power. He can't get it fired. That's going to give the opportunity for Bobby Suarez and Robert Barber and Robert Bogle and Cameron Latham.
You'd have thought Kobe McDonald would have taken off by now. Still there on his back bumper there. All right, problems. At 26. Looks like there could be a problem. 4-2 on 26. Now the wrecker's pushing pretty fast. There he goes.
No, he's not fine. Bringing it to pit road.
Yeah.
Well, if you thought tonight was fun, we can't wait to have fun with you tomorrow.
Kobe McDonald.
You got times.
He'll have to join the tail end here.
Well, caution light. He's going back home. That's it.
And now we're being told the 97 of Robert Barber is being sent to the rear.
Why are you making him wait? Just let him catch up.
For causing the accident with the 52 of Robert Barber. So that changes everything. So now, let's see. Bobby Suarez is going to take second. As Barber uses up what he had left here in the final six laps. He's going to take it. What's going to happen? Well, the car is right in front of him.
Six laps to settle this.
Hollinsworth, Suarez, up front, 29 laps complete, 6 to go in the pure stock feature at the Snowball Derby.
What the heck?
What was that?
What the heck?
This is going to be interesting.
He's going to sit there and screw everything up.
Thank you. 7:52 on Robert. So,
gosh dang it,
three to go.
He was out free and clear.
Free and clear?
Just free and clear?
Free and clear.
I still think she said queer.
I still think she said queer.
I said clear.
And brings a stop to the field.
What's the clown gonna do? Get him a scanner on.
Here we go. Gets the field back going as 97 cities. Officials to tow his vehicle.
They may keep it. Don't do nothing stupid. There are people around here. Revving up right now, he sits still. Waiting for something to get out of the way, I guess. Hold him up.
In a smoke field. Your stock feature at the Derby.
Run on yourself, bro. You got the start.
Tempers all around. This race.
It's going to be a long video. It stops three times.
In this race, but. That's what the segment does here in Pensacola. It brings out the emotions.
Let's see what happens next. Six cars left on the track.
All right, Bobby, hold on to it, baby.
What we got left?
Three to go.
Come on, Dirty Daddy, hold on to it.
Down the pit road.
Hold on to it, Bobby. Don't
light them up. Green flag. Good start for Hollinsworth. Suarez.
Come on, Bobby.
Two to go at the line. Hollinsworth still on front, but Suarez is right there.
Come on, Bobby.
podium. A race car that was sitting in the bottom of the pool.